go.
Hi guys, this is the second part. We're gonna make another one, and you're gonna need another bowl and another mixing tool. Now, we're gonna be doing some things a little different. We're gonna be using different glue. So this is the glue we're gonna be using. It's washable clear glue, except it's like made for slime. So we're gonna be using that and put that in. Now, we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna do water. Now, we're gonna need some body lotion again. Same amount as last time. There. Now some eye contact solution. I hate this. This is open very well. Like that much. Now you're gonna need some more baking powder soda. Good. Now stir. Oh, it's working. Didn't know if it was gonna work with this kind of glue. It's actually kind of better. Going at a certain time. Now, you're gonna need some silver glue, not glue, glitter. Take some of that, put it in. Now, before we stir that, some, like this purple glitter. And there's like different kinds. So there's like this really weird fat one. And there's like, it's fatter. And now you're gonna put some regular purple glitter in. Perfect. Now, stir. Now, if you want, you could take your fingers and like try to stir it all together. Because it's too slimy to even stir. This one's different. Like, it didn't work as well as the other one. It's weirder. You could try this. I'm gonna keep it and see what happens at the end. See what happens when like, it's not as stretchy as the other one. It's not as good. Well, thanks for watching this one too. Bye.